So I got my other leg on, and then I made a collar. All right, it's kind of a taupe color, so I'm gonna put that on there. But what I did is I took a lighter color of gold, and then my sienna, and I used my carder, you know, you hold it like this, and like that. And then I pulled, you know, off one side. So I've got a lighter and a darker here. So I'm gonna run that across. You know, it seems to be lighter towards the bottom. So I'm gonna do that under here. And put that in. I've already done my feet black. I only have a wire in here, here, and the tail. And when you poke it in, think about your contour furs coming down this way. Just get it all in there. And this kind of disappears behind his neck fur, and you know, I can work that a little better as well. Contour that up. Okay. So it's a little lighter towards his belly. I've got my reference there. So this I think I might do. You know, that fold out here. Let's do it like this. Fold it over. Turn it over. Tuck that in. And down. See, and then I can trim that. So I'm just mixing this a little better. I'm gonna do it again. Fold it over and then slide it over so I can be right next to the one I just did. Turn it on this side. Run it up a little bit here. I don't know if you could see, but when I did it on the other side, I didn't have it poked in so well. So I'm gonna go back and do that side again. And I'll trim this. Fur is going under the collar, but it'll go over when I'm on the neck, so. When I trim, I don't trim it straight off, just do it like this, and get a little more texture. Whoop. Pulled that too hard. Get that under there. look at the picture, you can see the fur coming around towards his chest like that. So before I get all of his body, I want to work on that face so I don't mess up the hair while I'm holding the dog. I'm going to do that same technique on the tail. I'm going to save that for last. And I noticed his head, if I poke this way, along a line like this, and his ear sits higher up to his head, which I thought that was the case. Seeing it even indents and then comes around. So let's indent him a little bit. And then that makes his ear look like it's perked. Like, are you gonna give me a treat? Are you talking to me? And then I'll have to pin this down, you know, but I want to do the face first. So that's Mookie, the golden retriever.